Say the word, I'll take a crack at that terminal for you.
Got it.
Exactly subtle, Pat.
Oh, wow. That rocket. I need to sneak past him. Do I have any silence weapon? Silence long range weapon? That pistol.
There's something out there.
Look who it is.
Hey, Oak, move here.
Gone for good.
Head over there.
I got nothing.
Stay there. Don't move. You're gonna get yourself killed.
Take him out.
Oh my god, what are you doing? Just stay.
Hey.
Just stay.
Go there. There. Move out. Hey.
I'm
wait there.
Playing hide and seek?
No. Stay.
Anything useful?
Engaging hostile.
Guys upstairs.
Get some!
Heads up.
What's
come on.
The plan?
I'm on him.
Now, where'd you get to? Look who's back. That's the last of them. I got a pretty good track record cracking those old things.
Yo, psst.
Do something for you?
Oh, I want you to do it. Oh, damn. It's okay. I'll do this.
Over there.
Sure thing.
Get into position.
Good plan.
I'm in.
Deactivate those. We don't need them anymore. Okay, there's one more guy here. Just don't know where he is.
Lost contact with sectors 2 and 4. That was easy.
Got it.
Is coming.
Yeah!
There's a gun, isn't it? Oh dear. Can you hear it?
Bet these dolts weren't expecting to get wiped up by the likes of us.
That's it.
If you need me to take a... Oh, you got it.
See that guy.
Who? Hey.
Should use the laser pistol. We have heaps of this.
That's it. Got it.
They had no expense, did they?
There we go.
Something.
Sure.
Is something wrong?
Well, I sort of had the same question. It's just, with everything that's happened with you and your family, it's a whole hell of a lot to process. I wanted to make sure you're holding up all right.
Doesn't really matter. I'm here now. I've just got to deal with that.
Good attitude to have. Not the way I felt. Took me a long damn time to get a feel for this place. Thank goodness I found Diamond City. It's got its flaws, sure, but it beats the hell out of anywhere else in the Commonwealth. Of course, when I took up there back when, people were just as scared of the Institute as they are now. Maybe more. The massacre of the CPG was still pretty fresh in people's minds at that point. And folks were still losing sleep over the broken mask. Plenty of people assumed I was just a saboteur, moving in to melt down the reactor or poison the drinking water. But at the time, they couldn't exactly turn me away.
Broken mask?
This was long before I'd moved to town, but apparently some gentleman type shows up in Diamond City, heads down to Power Noodles. Guess he didn't like the food because he pulled his pistol and opened fire on the folks enjoying theirs. When security finally put enough holes in him to drop him, they say he was full of servos and sprockets. Just like yours truly. Seems he malfunctioned, went berserk. It was the first time people realized that synths had stopped looking like me and started looking like them. Considering what these folks went through, I felt real lucky they let me in the front gate at all.
Why'd they let you in?
Because I'd rescued the mayor's daughter. Gal of about 15. Pride and joy of the mayor back then, a man by the name of Henry Roberts. The young Miss Roberts decided she'd run off with some caravan hand she'd, known for an evening. Turns out the guy was part of a gang of kidnappers. I didn't even know who I was rescuing, just stumbled on a crying girl and four toughs. I took her home and the mayor dubbed me a hero, offered me a place in town. Lots of folks protested, said I was a spy, but he wouldn't have it. Taking up in the city was tricky at first, but I never tried to hide what I was, and people seemed to warm to that.
Was it hard settling in?
Yeah, they sure didn't make it easy. I started off doing the jobs no one else wanted. I got more banged up being Diamond City's handyman than I ever did living out in the ruins. But I guess folks never forgot I rescued the mayor's daughter, so they started coming to me when people went missing. Wife runs off with a new paramour and takes the rent money with her. Talk to the synth. An upset father decides moving him and the kids to Good Neighbor in the dead of night's not the worst damn idea since the bomb. Go get Nick. After a while, the jobs got so backed up, they didn't even ask me to do the handyman stuff anymore. Hell, I was so happy to do it, it was months before I started charging anyone. I never stopped being Nick the Synth, but it was Nick the Detective folks came to see. It was about then that things finally started feeling normal. It took me a long time to realize that home is where you make it. And with some time and effort, this place can be home for you, too. That's a long story, but I hope it helps. Want to get moving?
Okay. He talks a lot, but it's okay.
Not doing them much good at this point.
I don't know, what are you doing? Oh, wow. You just walked right through. Thanks. What can I do with this? Trees.
I'm through.
Oh. So
What?
Last mistake!
Anyone you walk away
from. How does he get mutated? I don't get it. I just don't understand.
Be able to hack this.
I don't believe you are.
Oh, God! Please, no! No.
All he had to do was tell me the password. Now.
Yes.
Are you going to cooperate?
Oh, God!
Tell
oh, God!
Me.
Okay, okay. Just don't shoot! Let me think!
I'm going to get in there. It's just a matter of time. Tell me the password.
Look, I already told you, I don't have it. I'll help you find a way in. But listen, we took the girl fair and square. All we want is a little compensation in return.
You are in no position to negotiate.
Okay, okay. It's just... Let me think.
Time's running out.
No, please!
Way.
Get over here. You've been following me. Are you here for the synth?
Synth?
What synth?
If you're not here for the synth, then you're here for me. What do you want?
And just who is this synth anyway?
A fugitive. Runaway Institute property. I'm shutting her down and bringing her back. You, on the other hand, will die like the rest of them.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Go along!
What kind of gun is that? That is so strong. I think I have the Institute pistol. Institute rifle. Does 18 damage, what is...
He deserved to die. I know you're not here for me, but I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
I promise not to hurt you.
I guess I don't really have a choice, do I? Looks like you've already found the password. Use it to unlock the terminal and open the door. He deserved to die. I know you're not here for me.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to have to trust you to help.
Who are you?
We'll talk once you open the door. Looks like you've already found the path. Thank you. I don't know what to say.
You don't have to say anything. You're welcome.
My institute designation is K198, but I prefer Jenny, so yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think you'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too, but then I was captured by these. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again, under better circumstances. I hope we do.
Okay. Good luck.